Les Raker, he said, Ron, you ought to pursue this frequency that's available. And he said that God had spoken that there's supposed to be Christian TV in Lima. When I was pretty close to sign-on, he told me that there were upwards of 5 people who he had also talked to. I said, why didn't they pursue it? He says, that's the only difference between you and them. God told you this, and you did something about it.